Nassau County Police warned school officials today that drug use is increasing among teenagers.
New York police say they are looking at the possibility of an overdose. The United States was first hit by a heroin epidemic in the 60s.
He was found dead today in an apartment here in New York City. He was just 28 years old.
Might as well give it a try. I get excited when I see the light. Looking for a reason why I should know. I know, I know you don't all agree. And now you're disappointed in me. But I'm a rebellion. I wanna be free, so
sunshine.